I mean, Ed, IPG has made it known out in the media that we're looking to automate 50% of our media buying and planning within the next couple of years. So it's really permeating the entire organization from top down. And the clients are definitely asking about it since it's been in the news. Every client brings it up, and it actually makes it a little bit easier for us to sell it through when the clients have heard about it, because not all clients are as forward-thinking as others, so you have to definitely moderate your message. I think there's a lot of fear within brands about ads winding up on crazy, inappropriate places. And the reality of it is that working with the right technology and the right partners, you can really create a buy that makes complete sense and is actually delivering value for the clients and actually make them feel comfortable. But I still think it's a matter of a little bit of time and trial and error, working with brands to ensure that they have that safety in this new unknown world. We're definitely, as a company, looking at our interior trading desk as a lever, but there are certainly other partners that have capabilities that we might not have yet. So it definitely depends on the need of the client, what I'm going to recommend, and it might be a mix of both. I think the role of mobile and the growth of mobile, there were some statistics that were shared yesterday that blew my mind from USC. And I just think that people mobile is much more prominent. Mobile has to be top of mind. It has to be really seamless within all the rest of the media, and not as some people sometimes thought about it, it's over here. You know, it's just all cohesive.